Step 6, evaluate. Now that you've finished your project, you need to evaluate or judge your project and compare it to the rubric before turning it in.
Now you need to ask some questions.
Questions are, did I do well? Is my work neat? Is my work complete? And how does my work compare to the rubric?
I think I did well. My work's neat, and it's pretty good compared to the rubric.
Now it's time to turn it in.
I hope for a good grade.